I want to keep this intro really I want to keep this intro really quick because I have to do a lot of stuff for the vlog today. I'll see you later.
Do it, Julia, do it. Come on.
I can. Okay, I'm tired. I'm gonna go ahead and go to the movies, go see Spider-Man Homecoming. Let's go! So I heard you guys have questions. Q&A session, activate. Hello, huge fans of your vlog. This is Mia Lopes. My question is, am I the most attractive person you've ever met? Also the smartest. No, actually. I'd like to think that the most attractive person and smartest person I've ever met is my little sister, Jackson. I love her so much. Get out of here. I'm trying to vlog. I'm sorry, cousin. I know it's not what you want to hear, but you're in my top two. My top two. What do you do on your free time for fun when you're not studying or practicing? I like to vlog. On a serious note, I am a television script writer, so when I'm not vlogging, editing, running, practicing, doing schoolwork, it helps to de-stress me writing scripts. Those were all the questions I got for this week, but don't be afraid to go ask me more questions on my Twitter and Instagram, guys. Come on, reach out. I want to hear from the people. I want to give the people what they want. You. I want you to give me what you want. Yeah. So recently, an older mentor of mine, you may know him, an actor named Kirk Beauville, he recently was able to reach out and send me a video. I'll show you in a second. Just 1 second.
Hey Journey, go Tigers.
Now guys, I know it's not much, but Stefania played in Krampus, in the Carrie Diaries, and I'm a fan, to be honest. Stefania, if you're watching this, I just want to say thank you. And if you're ever in Louisiana, or I come back to California, you know, we can just, all jokes aside, thank you Stefania for saying hi. This is me saying hi back. And I hope maybe we can get to meet in the future. That would be really cool. And I know you guys are waiting for more track footage. Just know that so much more is coming for the vlog, both on the film side, on the school side, on the track side. And I can't wait to show it to you guys. I also want to take this time to say happy birthday to my mom. Let's show the world we can dance.
She is the most important person in my life, and I wouldn't have gotten here or anywhere without her. So, I love you, Mom. I hope you have a good day. And on another note, we hit 100 subscribers. Show the world we can dance. I know it's not much, guys, but this is really important to me. You know, just starting out, getting 100 subscribers on just 4 vlogs. Show the world we can dance. And growing. And we're still growing. Dance. I've been putting a lot of work and a lot of effort into this, and that you guys are subscribing, you wanting to know more, reaching out, asking me questions is really, really inspiring to me. Dang. And even though filming is important to me, I'm glad that I can be able to share my experience as a full scholarship student athlete at LSU and take you guys on my journey with me. You see what I did there? My arm is starting to hurt. Oh. So on my Twitter, there will be a recap video of the past 4 vlogs that I've put together and edited, and a short little fun video kind of recapping what has gotten us to 100 subscribers and counting. We're still growing as a family. So go check that out on my Twitter. I suggest you do, because I worked really hard on it to edit it. You might want to go check that out. On that note, it is time to say goodnight. I love you guys so much. Thank you for reaching out every single week and reciprocating and letting me know what you guys think and watching my vlogs every Tuesday. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Make sure you're following me on Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter to get all the good details about next Tuesday's vlog, because I'm going to a red carpet event. And I'll see you guys next Tuesday.